to Vidal. He's got room to run far side. Can he take it to the house? Harmon finally caught up to him. We'll dump it to Vidal. He's got room near side. And instead of going out of bounds, he goes down the sideline. He's still on his feet. He's down to the 20-yard line and knocked out of bounds by Amon Murray. And there's some room, some space for Vidal. And he's into SFA territory all the way down inside the 35-yard line.
And they give it to Vidal, and he beats it. Look at him go! Kimani Vidal! By far and away, his best run of the day.
Catch him. No, they cannot. And Vidal now wins.